Fortnite live stream. I'm like, it's always gonna be Fortnite. my finger hurts now.
Yeah.
All right. So yeah. Wait.
Wait,
yep.
When do you leave?
High school. Huh?
When do you leave at school? What time?
Oh, whenever seventh period began.
You could have came with me to the Tucky Zone. I wanted the star. Oh yeah, the star was easy.
I know.
It was like so easy.
Hey guys, don't forget to subscribe and leave a like.
Press the notification bell.
Yeah, that. I always forget that. Yeah, comment down below. If you're the first one to comment, your comment will get pinned.
You'll get a free iPhone. No, imagine.
I wonder how people do those giveaways.
They go and then like they go inside their thing, and like they tell you where their address is. They like.
Exactly, but wouldn't that just like mean other people can go
no,
there?
No, they go inside like a little message thing. They both talk to them and then they go to the address and then they send it to them.
How do you even do that?
I remember because
I would do that with Plush Gamer PG because he's always here.
Or you could just send it to me. That's the book.
Oh look! Oh my gosh! It's gotten so big. Where is it? Guys, look at that comet. It's getting really big. It's really close.
When you're about to burst through the towers, and everyone has guns and just hits it like, hey, it's just not be short, and instead it just hits Pleasant Park.
Actually, I kind of want to go to Snow Machines.
I want to go to Pleasant Park. Actually, I want to go, yeah, I want to go to Snow Machines too.
Let's see how I do. How could this happen to me? No. Okay. So we're going to Snoopy Shores and we're almost there. Oh, poor Charles, he needs to leave. Come on, can we make it Snoopy Shores? Sorry I'm so quiet. We got some business to settle with some
one
kids.
Chest.
Huh?
Can I open one chest?
If I find a one chest. Da-na-na-na-na. Well, that was like an epic landing.
I actually thought you weren't gonna make it.
Look, there's a chest. Alright. Give me this blue AR. Oh, I didn't even pick it up. It would have been better if you got a purple one. Oh god. Are we really that far?
Oh wait.
See, Charles, you picked the wrong place to go.
Oh yeah, there's a secret place in Snoopy Shores.
Yeah, but I don't know which house it is.
Oh, I know. It's not that one. I don't know which
house it is. Wait, does this have like another?
Yeah, but it's not.
Dun-dun-dun-dun. Cool, there's some more shotgun ammo. And I need a shotgun desperately.
I know, where is it?
Alright, take us to that secret base. Oh wait, there's another chest over there.
I was like, you ain't kidding.
Yes. Gold. Oh yes! I got some shields.
Purple scar.
Maybe I should drink these real quick.
In a video.
Well, you need to kind of hurry up and find it because I only have that much time before the stream starts coming.
I'll just keep it to like buffer someone who's actually there.
Yeah, and you're gonna have to give it to me really fast.
Yeah. Oh, look, there's a vending machine.
Oh, and it's a blue one. Let's see what's in there.
I'm just pressing it like that. Oh, look,
look, they got some big shields.
Oh,
yes.
And what else? What else? There's another one.
Oh, blue burst? But I need a lot of that. So 300. That's right, guys. I'm actually doing this for the shotgun. Again, just like last time. Why did it always shotgun? Guys, I don't know why, but... No, they're just like really good. I'm really good with them. So. Oh look, there's a little pump right here.
No, you don't need it.
Alright.
Not gonna show you the place.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's that place right there.
Oh, it's that one right there, then good one.
But do you know? Do you know?
Yeah, I do know the one. I know I do. What do you think I try to do?
Chocolate.
Exactly.
Oh, I fell asleep over there. I was like, oh my god! Let's run, hide, and jump. Parkour!
Epic. Go! Alright, so she has left. Wait, can I just go into here? Yeah. Okay, so he says that there's this little secret thing that's in here. And he showed me, so... This time, I actually believe him. Unlike last time when he said that you can win by, like, just getting max items. So, there's another, thing in here. Alright.
Did you check into the closet?
What closet? Oh wait, wasn't it behind a drawer?
Yeah.
Not that it was the one in downstairs, right?
Yeah.
Where? Can you close the door? I can't hear. Shield.
That was close.
It's all your fault.
Gee.
Either way, you probably already got it, so. Yeah, full shield. Unlike me, I only have
squad.
Alright. Oh, how do you know I said that? Guys, I'm so close to getting a backpack. Go. Run. No. He took the green, whatever it's called. Hey. Hey, the plastic metal, whatever his name is, needs to stop. What are you shooting at? Maybe I can blast the comet out of its path to tilt it, because I want tilted. Now we wait. Dun-dun-dun. Kill me. I said kill me. Kill me. This has zero. Thank you.
No.
I already knew it. I'm like, why would he give it to me? Alright guys, we're going to create. Just because I'm bored and place is usually my third place to go. Even though this is new awesome place right here, I had a total of 15 chests. I'll go there next game. Skydiving to victory. Okay, I'm gonna close the door just cause that's annoying. Alright. One guy has landed here. Barely can hear. Oh! No!
Guys, what anything.
I just picked up the burst and then death came for me. All right, we're gonna do another one. We still have the same thing. Alright. Alright, shotguns and SMGs and pistols are effective at... Oh, that's how that guy killed me so fast. How much want to bet this guy's a hacker since he's running so fast? Okay, I take that back. He isn't going that fast. Alright, let's go to this new place that is awesome. So we took the blue bow! It's got... tactical! He wasn't the most to take that tactical! Guys, look at that comet though. Where is it? Look at it! It doesn't look as big as it did first game. Okay, now it does. The cloud was in our way. Is there another one? I really don't think that was the one we saw earlier. Maybe it's because oh gosh, I was supposed to jump a long time ago. Alright. We're almost there, of course, because it's like right there. It's like a destroyed town, but yet has so many chests. Alright, we're almost there. Oh, look, there's a chest right here, just because I know I'm not going to make it, and I'm dead. Epicness, guys. Epicness. Alright, guys, I might not be able to show you what that place is, just because I'm being in a hot pursuit. There's literally nothing. Cozy campfire. I heard a chest. Where is it? Of course, it's up there. And I don't have enough wood. How great. Alright, I'm in a circle. Where's that gun? Oh, it's up here. Sorry guys, I'm gonna try to go to that place I was talking about later on in the... I'm gonna have to med kit. Right. The only reason why I'm med kitting right now is because what happens if I get into another gunfight? I'm like, we all saw the guy that shot at me. I don't need those. I'll take the burst, just in case that guy is really good with burst, and then he finds it, and then kills me. I really do not know why I had built that there. I was just trying to come in here. There's literally no loot around here. Seriously? Lots of SMGs, guys. I could use one. Actually, not. No, it's just gonna be a waste. And right now, I need all the material I can get right now. Plus, it's gray. So, and look, there's one right here. So I would've just wasted 100 wood for no reason. So luckily I didn't take the offer. What was that gonna do? Oh yeah, that's that vending machine. So there's chest in here. Nope. Come on, there has to be something in here. Nothing. I literally have no good gun at all. Okay, I'm gonna try to go to that place. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna use this. Is this the place? No. We got some bandages. Alright. Another AR, which we don't need because we already have one. Oh, that's a Jingler. The one I just dropped. And why am I going back up here? Grab a couple more materials. I got too much have enough. Alright. Let's try to go just because it's like not even in the circle. Oh man! That's the guy who landed at the mountain! Right. Guys, I don't think I'll be able to... Oh, look, Porta Fort. Guys, I don't think I would be able to go to that place just because... Oh, no. I'm just gonna go back to the crates. Alright. Sorry, guys. Video just paused. I know. And that black thing just appeared on the thing again. And again. Pretty sure. Oh, nope. That was the last one. Don't worry, guys. Okay, let's hope it works this time. Are you gonna work? Come on, work. Work! Okay, that worked. This chair is so squeaky. Alright. No, get away from that little pump! Yeah, give me all these guns. Oh, I got them, guys. Hey, who's shooting at me? Do you even know? Come on. Oh yes, got him. Oh yes, got him. I didn't get him that time. Alright. No, crates is right there. Where can I go? Hey, if that one person is signed into YouTube, can you tell me where to go, please? Just might go to crates because I don't see no one going there. Land in Tomato Town. Alright. Tomato Town's are horrible. But okay. Fans want me to go there, so I guess I'll have to go there. Alright. I'm gonna land at this house just because this is where it gives me all those guns. Unlike the actual town that's in here. Ready? Oh, I almost missed that. Next game? Next game what? You wanting me to come here in next game? Well, I'm already here. Loot out the space real quick. Oh no, that's actually where we need to go. I should push that around. Okay, we're in a circle. Okay. Oh, yes, crossbow. Now we can snipe people in the Tomato Town world. Sorry. Why'd you say sorry, bro? It's all cool. Guys, I'm really horrible with this. No, I messed that up. Come on, give me a shotgun. Where are you gonna come from? Where is this guy at? Oh man, my aiming got off right there. Oh no! He got me in the head! See, that's why I don't like Tomato Town. They never give me anything good. Ever. Alright. Where do you want me to go now? I don't know why, but I always die in Tomato Town. Okay. And it just... I don't know. Alright. If you're still there, tell me where you want me to go. And I'll go there. Do it. I don't think he's there anymore, guys. Shift Staff. Okay, I'll go to Shift Staff. Pretty sure that's supposed to say shifty. Got a shifty! Got a shifty! Who knew? Alright. Are you ready for this, guys? Oh! Why, guys, it does seem bigger! That's weird. Alright. Ready, set, and let's go! Shift, shaft. How do people go down so fast? How is he able to go down with the without his glider? Oh, I like this guy's glider right here. Like a spaceship. No, it has to be a revolver. A burst. Oh, here's an AR. Tier 64? I don't know why I built that, but okay. Guys, I'm on like really low health right now. Sorry, but I'm gonna have to camp in here just cause I'm about to die. Guys, I need a med kit desperately. These railroads make a lot of noise. So do these footsteps. No, you gotta be kidding. Come on, just let me bandage up even though I messed up on my building! Oh my god, guys. Yeah, I know. But I feel a little bit more safer. Guys, I only have enough wood for one more wall. Oh, he headshotted me! No! Oh, you got so lucky! Anyways, guys, that's it for today. I might upload a video today or like in the next hour, because I still need to film it, then edit it, then render it, then upload it. So probably the next 2 hours. See you later. Goodbye. And I did not mean to record. Guess I'll start right here. All right.